Ervin Santana is going to be out now 10 to 12 weeks, has an injury with a finger on his right hand, his pitching hand. This is a guy, Bill, who threw 211 innings a year ago, and this is a team that wants to contend.
Baseball is a game of senses. The sights, obscene laughs of our youth, vintage small town feels in the bright lights of the major league. The sound of the crack of the bat.
Santana drops a double, scoring three runs.
The pop of the mitt. And the roar of the crowd. The feel of adrenaline after every strikeout. Or a big walk-off home run.
Going back is Bradley, it's gone! A walk-off home run for Joe Mauer!
The taste of victory.
Ervin Santana with a brilliant one-hit shutout.
But my favorite of the smells. Fresh cut grass, pine tar, and hot dog on the grill. For me, the smells symbolize my love for the game. A passion that begins as a child growing up in San Cristobal, Dominican Republic, and has continued to Target Field. They say you should take time to stop and smell the rose, but for me, I smell baseball. I'm Ervin Santana, and this is how I capture the beauty of the game I love.
Got him. Off-speed pitch, potentially, for Ervin Santana.
And strikeout number 10.
Murder on the beat, so it's not nice.
For this life, I cannot change. Hit it here, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life, I cannot change. Hit it here, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. Drop the top, play hide and seek. Jump inside, jump straight to the lake. Take a sip, feel just how I be. On freeway, but no ain't nothing free. Been lost, been lanes, been busting deals, but still ain't nothing changed. You in the mob, soon as you out the chain.
We already highlighted Santana and what he's been able to do since June 19th. His last six starts, 2.03 ERA. Good slider. There's that slider right there, set up by the 94 mile an hour fastball. I fly left field. Rosario retreating on the end of the track. Now on the track, makes the catch. That's a 1-2-3 first for Ervin Santana.
Drop the top.
Middle.
Let it bang.
Dozier knocks it down. Rose got it. What a play. What a play. Fly ball to left. Fairly deep. Rosario on the edge of the track makes it. 2-2 to Freeman. All the dogs, on the dogs, low creek, right behind me in the Phantom. Yeah. Never go, never right, go, dip on the set, stay Santana. Yeah. Running back, turn the lights on when I hit up green. It's another quick inning as the Braves go for the top of the fourth.
Yeah. In the cut, in Medusa, lay low,
Atlanta
yeah, my D.
Now long
yeah.
To the right. Kepler comes in, makes a swing, catch it right back.
You know what I need.
Beckham with a swing and a miss and a strikeout, two down.
Oh, me.
Center. Left center. Rosario comes in. Four twins converge. And the catch is made by Sano. Strike three call. With Santana shaving the outside corner. Tapper to second. Dozier. Meantime, two left the board. 2-6 pitch innings and a 5-pitch inning. And now a 1-2-3 inning. Fielded nicely by Dozier, and that wraps it. Go. He needed it. Now get him a win. Quite a night for Ervin Santana. He's pitched 9 innings.
Paul Molitor, and I think he's done that here. I don't think that the Padres wanted to see Santana in the ninth. Fly ball. center field. Buxton with a long run. He is there. And Ervin Santana finishes this road trip with his fifth nine-inning complete game.
A masterful performance by Ervin Santana on so many levels.